Donald Trump is president. People protested. Now Muslims can't enter the US. La La Land didn't win Best Picture. Serena Williams wins the Australian Open when she's pregnant. Venezuelans protested. Then white supremacists marched. Then Trump said there are two sides to the story. Then people got annoyed at that. North Korea launched missiles. Then Trump gets annoyed. Saudi Arabia lets women drive. Then there was a solar eclipse in America. Salt Bay. Fidget spinners. It's every day, bro. More dabbing. Despacito ties for longest reigning number one single in history and smashes the record for most views on YouTube. Trump withdraws from Paris Climate Accord. People don't really like that. Hurricane Irma devastated Puerto Rico. Hurricane Harvey devastated the US. Harvey Weinstein was exposed for devastating lives through sexual assault. Then there was an earthquake in Mexico City. Oh, now Kevin Spacey's also a sexual predator, as well as a few others. Then some NFL players protested by kneeling during the national anthem. Trump got annoyed at this. Then people got annoyed at Trump for getting annoyed at this. NASA's Cassini mission comes to an end after 20 years. Australia passed same-sex marriage. YouTube Rewind came out. It got mixed reviews.